Six scenes from my Archeans 20.02 preset. Six scenes, you know, three of them are pretty arty, kind of, you know, indulgent sorts of things, but the others I think are generally useful. I put up one of these presets for the PRS Archon suite a couple of years ago, probably now, maybe a year ago, I'm not sure. Anyway, I thought it might be nice to revisit it because, of course, now that the amps are enjoying the new algorithms of things like speaker thump and speaker drive and speaker compression, I can also readdress the speaker impedance curve. So I've chucked in this recto slant speaker impedance curve to suit the York Audio recto IRs, which are actually part of the firmware. So just a bit of fun, really. Let's have a look at some of these scenes. We'll go back to scene one. It begins with a clean scene. Oh, this is a Charvel ProMod HSS HT for hardtail. It's got a Seymour Duncan JB in the back and some SSL 6s for the nice single coil, slightly hot strat sound. Nice clean sound, that's all it is. The next one is clean with boost, and I think I picked this up off the factory firmware preset, but basically we've inserted a shimmer boost here, and I've given it about 14 dB. And with that shimmer boost, the place that it's accentuating almost gives the clean amp kind of a P90 bark with its JB in the back. Good classic rock sound, I reckon. Scene three is the lead Archeans. Such a great muscular sound. The Archon is one of the few amps that I regret not buying when it was actually available. I don't think it's still in production anymore, which is a bit of a drag. But fortunately, we can park right up next to its recorded sound with the mighty XFX 3. Scene 4 is lead effects, which is basically the same amp with a little bit of dual delay chugged in. I've been trying to teach myself how to play sort of quarter tone things on, you know, this 12 semitoned instrument. Interested in Eastern music. Probably completely useless, but, you know, a bit of fun anyway. So that's lead effects. We've got the dual delay, which I think I stole from the David Gilmour lead preset, if I'm not mistaken. flanked by the studio reverb with a 25% mix, so it is quite wet. Scene number 5 is big and floaty. Inspired, actually, by this morning's photo that appeared in the international media of that first picture that NASA have released of the James Webb peering through a grain of sand-sized bit of the universe with just thousands of galaxies. It's just bent. I can't wait till tomorrow till they release more photos, and we'll see more as time goes on, of course, but it's just, you know, I love that stuff. Scene number 6 is the Archon, and I have stolen the Ship Ahoy VCF settings that Dweezil and Matt came up with. I think it was Dweezil and Matt, or Matt and Dweezil, for Frank Zappa's Ship Ahoy kind of preset, and just chucked it in front. Tons of fun, and that will kind of, as I just demonstrated, seamlessly integrate with the lead effects preset, so you can just bring in that VCF whenever you want, or just assign a foot pedal to the filter block, which is being controlled by an LFO over in the controller section. You can explore that bit yourself. By the way, you will need 20.02 public beta number 2 to run this preset. Scene 7 is just lead dry, basically. Such a great sound, very muscular. Scene 8, same sort of thing, but the bright amp. Try it out yourself. Archeans 20.02. Thanks for watching. See you soon.